The lab program 7, digital clock. This is a PHP program to display digital clock in the current time of the server that we are going to see. So to display digital clock with current time of the server. So in this digital clock, what we have to do is there is a good option to add our time zone directly in the code, or we can update it to that we'll discuss. Before going to this code, we need to know three things. The first thing, you have to set date and time zone. Automatically refresh the page every time, and you can display the time code digital format. So for that, for refreshing the page, you have to give the meta tag, and for displaying the time code and digital format. So here we can set our date and time in XAMPP server. I mean, go to XAMPP server and start the server, and you can go to DBHP configuration. Under that, you will be having the PHP directory. That means reporting statements will be available during the runtime. And in that PHP ini, you have to find out where is time zone. And you can view the Asia or Kolkata. This is our time. You can replace the existing one. Otherwise, we can view in this code. We can see here. Date default time zone set Asia or Kolkata before in this delimiter. You can use this directly in code itself. Otherwise, no need to go for XAMPP server and no need to update all those things. You can here and then we are going to document our HTML, and the base is the basic HTML tags we are using, and meta tag is to refresh the page and content. I'm giving one, and you can view any style, like I'm giving color, border, text, font size, position, and this is your wish. You can give any like, and I'm inside the body can give the background color white, and just close the style. And inside the PHP delimiters, I'm giving today's date. No need to view today's date, just for modification purpose I have given this, and today's date. And I'm going to break the statement, and I'm giving a format for date, month, and year, and I'm going to break the statement. And now the time is now the current time of the server we need to know, and I'm echoing my time, and h is for hour, I is for minute, and s is for second, and just close HTML tags. And first, you have to install the XAMPP server version 3.2.1, and I'm going to save PHP file. And first of all, you have to go to C drive. Inside that, you have to open the XAMPP folder, and then open the HT documents and create a new folder and save it, or save directly in HT documents. After step, you just please note, you can, this is similar for all your PHP programs. Here in this code, you have to start XAMPP server, go to configuration PHP ini. If you want to update your time zone, these are the steps you have to follow. And time zone as Asia or Kolkata. Another good option, as I already told, that you can give directly this date or default time zone in code. So your Google officially will take this time zone in PHP files automatically. So this is the Notepad text editor. I am going to code my file in Notepad text editor. I am going to save file name .php under C drive. C drive only, XAMPP server will be there. And under that HT documents, I am going to save. So don't forget to save in HT documents, otherwise your code won't compile. And after coding and saving, you just start your XAMPP server. And this is for updation purpose, time zone updation. Inside this configuration, you can go to PHP, and then afterwards you just find your control plus F, you can find out the time zone where it is, and you can give Asia or Kolkata instead of existing time zones, and you can see the output as like this. Now we will see how to compile and execute. I'm giving digital clock as file name, and so I'm going to C drive, and inside this XAMPP and the HT documents, and here I am saving my name as digital clock. So now I am going to start my server. I have started. I am going to configure. And I'm going to PHP zone. I'm going to give control F. In that, I'm giving this. And I'm going to find out. So I have already updated Asia or Kolkata. Now I'm going to give in this URL. URL page as localhost/digitalclock/clock.php/. So now you can see here, I'm going to refresh the page every time. So that I'm just refreshing. Today's date, it was there, and now the time is around 4:48 to 5 a.m. You can get this output.